stupid. There it is, finally, Jesus. My God. Oh, no! Cause screw it. And that helped Coco, but now Crash do it. Yike. Yikes. Oh, this is the polar part. This is good. I'm totally fine with repeating this. Ow. Ow. That's a little too floaty, honestly. I mean, the controls are supposed to be floaty, but that's still a little too floaty. Just the way he jumps, it needs to have a little more, heft to it? I don't know. It's hard to describe.
I'm having fun.
But the turn radius is too high in the air, you know? I shouldn't turn as far. Come on. Did it. That was fine. That was totally fine. That level was totally fine. Hooray. Uh-huh. Alrighty. Then, already did that. I haven't done that one. Rock blocked. Rocco Blocko. Blocko those rockos, come on. It's time for Dingo Doyle. Yeah, here he is. He's coming in. There's the Dingo Doyle. Surprise! Dingo Doyle. You know, Dingo Doyle. He's like a dingo, and also a Doyle. Now he owns a cafe.
All right. Gotta be another one of them shimmery things around here.
I don't know how you're supposed to get those, but they're over there. I mean, I guess that's the way you're supposed to get them. I like the little baby dinosaur. He's cute. You gotta be kidding me. Disappointed that they never had a vehicle level. Like, that's something that they had in 3 that I really liked. You know, like the races and stuff. But I guess they have CTR, so it's like, eh, we don't want to do that in the main game as well, because you already have it in CTR. But it's not the same. Of course, CTR is far superior. But, you know. And CTR is still my favorite Crash Bandicoot game. There you go, baby. It's explosions for you. And no one seems upset by this. The baby's fine. Everybody's fine. That's right. Peace, crap. Oh! That works. Blam, so. Oh. Oh. Oh, well. That'll work. No, why? Yeah, that's what I thought. Alrighty. Kablamzo. That works. Whoa, barely worked. There you go. Oh, that was barely. Oh. Oh, come on. Alrighty. Back in the saddle. Back in the saddle, mates. That's right. I have no idea which one this works out to. This is, I don't know how to do this. Cause that's death. See? Oh my gosh. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. These are the kind of levels I hate. Oh, this sucks.
Time to go home.
Okay. Ah, T-Rex. Gotcha. I hadn't played that one in a while. Oh, crap. There it is. I don't care. I don't know how to do this. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, I'm on the wrong part of the sequence. This is gonna make it harder for me. Nope. Ugh. Nope. Wow, that slide does not go as far as I used to. There it is. Oh, crap. Well, time to run. Oh. You'd think the nitro would slow him down, but no, doesn't seem to. Oh my god. Let's roll. Lame. Oh my god. Alrighty. How am I judging that so badly?
Fire!
Nope. No. Amazing. And later? Yeah, good. I missed one of the boxes, but... Oh! Black. I did it again. Can't believe I did that again. It was egregious the first time. I missed a stupid platform. Ugh. Oh, wow. Just holding it open there, huh? Just showing me? That was, I think, a glitch. Wow! Just no margin for error there. Closer. Hey, that works. Wow. Just took that one way too soon. No! Yikes. Alrighty. Whoa. I remember misreading that before. Where I was like, wait, where do I go? Whoa. 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 Wow. Wow. That box just totally pwned me. These running segments are super good this time. Like, they were pretty good in Warped as well. But these are really good. It's like very theatrical. Oh, the same box got me. Same stinking box. Whoa! I can't believe I missed that platform. Going too slow. I think he did that to me last time too, once. Where he just totally jumped into me. And you're like, geez, that breaks the rules a little. Oh, crap. Same stupid mistake. Here he comes. Whoa! Got past him that time, though. Nice. Couple lambs, though. Woo-hoo! 60% of the boxes.